The 2019-2020 season is finally here as all the off-season anticipation and hype has finally come to an end. With new pieces, players, and dynamics coming to the season, the UConn players, fans, and coaches could all watch in this exhibition game against St. Michael's. Being almost a preseason game, Hurley and the coaching staff really wanted to see who would stand out with not too much emphasis on play calling. It was the veterans Altariq Gilbert and Kristen Vitale that really stood out to start the game. Gilbert was able to score for the first point of the season for UConn and would just dominate throughout the game, scoring 21 points on over 50% shooting. Gilbert is somebody UConn is going to need to step up, as guard play has always been UConn's strong suit. Vitale, in his senior year, will have high expectations to carry much of the offensive load, and this game was a strong indication he'll have a big year, scoring a solid 15. Newcomers Akoka Cook and Jalen Gaffney were finally able to get out on the court for the Huskies for the first time. Akook had a great showing, scoring 9 points and 5 rebounds, demonstrating his great length and ability to space the floor. Gaffney has been dealing with injury concerns, so his time on the court was limited. A standout performance was Isaiah Wally, who was limited in playing time last year and left a huge mark on this game, dominating the paint and glass. It is safe to say this team is looking much deeper than last year. UConn would cruise to a victory, winning 103-64. This was the first and only exhibition game of the season, as their next game will kick off the season against Sacred Heart University. From XL Center in Hartford, I'm Danny Dashefsky, UCTV Sports.